feel that I'm a freedom baby, and what my ancestors fought for, I'm that product.
We can't say that the impacts of apartheid are almost insignificant when we're still feeling the repercussions 20 years after apartheid.
And I think that, you know, we as South Africans expect better. We want the best for our country, for our people. Mm.